on my new record, we call it my morning song. then let them do whatever they want to do, but if you want to do something that gets in the way of somebody else, cut it out, man. Because I tell you, you know, everybody came here, everybody's getting high, everybody's getting fucked up and shit. But if you're going to be responsible, man, you have to start proving to people who don't understand what that's about wrong. So you can't be kicking people and shoving them and shit, man. With like bands and their fans hurting each other doesn't mean we're gonna hurt anybody, you know? I mean, I don't mean to sound like a prick or anything, but you know, I mean, we came to hear some music and we came to play some music and fuck having a concert, man. We wanna have a really good time, you know? But I guess I'm getting all sentimental because this is the last gig we're going to play in the States for a while. So we want to make sure everybody knows where they're at and don't fucking hurt people and be courteous and we'll have a good time, please. Do you think? and start your own fucking band and save the world, man. We came here to jam, you know? So we got a jam, is what I'm trying to say. And I hope you like it because we named it after our favorite household pet, and that, of course, is a most generous buzzard. Thank you. So you can everyone, man. If you want to fight, go in front of the dean's house and have a fucking Donnybrook, man. Go find some policemen, fight in front of them, make them know that, you know, that they're right, you know. Anyway, thank you for hanging out through that one, man. We like to stretch that one out sometimes, you know. But we'd like to do a slower thing from our first record. And I hope you like it. We play this every once in a while. It's called Sister Love. beautiful little girl right now. Born and raised somewhere deep in the bosom of America. She grows up strong, gets plenty of calcium and straight A's, and goes right on to become Miss Hotel Illness. Thank you.
show. Something with us. Thank you.
because they're going to come sing a song with us right now. They've been on the road with us for a little while. They're awful good people, and y'all should pick up their album if you have a chance. It's very, very happening. Something. This is a song written by a very cool, unbelievable human being who made some very cool, unbelievable music by the name of Mr. Lowell George, and this is his song called Willin. Thank you. Swallowed.